Hey guys, my name is Annie, and this is my new YouTube cooking channel that I created for a personal project at school. And right now it's summer break, so I recently traveled to the USA and Japan, and I had a lot of different types of cuisines there. One of my favorite dishes is actually carbonara, so I frequently ordered it when I was in Japan and also in California. And that inspired me today to make a more traditional style of carbonara dish. And on this channel, I'm actually going to be creating recipes from around the world, so from specific countries. And if you didn't know, carbonara is actually from Italy, Rome, and it was created during the mid-20th century. And it's a very popular dish, and it's still popular to this day. So it's very quick and simple and easy. So I really hope you enjoy this tutorial. Just as a disclaimer, I'm not a professional or anything, so I made a couple of mistakes throughout the tutorial, so don't mind that. Let's get started.
Calda estate, non si riesce a far più niente che morire sotto il sole, tra le gabole la gente, e non so più dove andare.
So first off, just crack one egg into a bowl and mix it. I recommend cracking the egg on a surface instead of the edge of the bowl, because then you won't get the shells in it. So after this, I just took some pepper and sprinkled it on top, and I took about a tablespoon of mozzarella cheese and sprinkled that on top of the egg as well. Then I filled my pot up with water and just the right amount for however much you're making. This is about how much I used. It was a little bit much, but that's okay. And here I'm just putting that over the stove and heating it up on the highest so it boils. Once the water boils, just add your pasta in and then just let it cook for about 11 minutes. I set a timer for this. So while you're waiting for the pasta to cook, just defrost your meat in the microwave. So I just cut up the pancetta into 3 small strips and then diced it into smaller pieces so it's a better sear and cook.
It's actually time, but this won't focus.
Here we're actually going to drain the pasta in this little drain basket thing. So just out. And actually forgot to top up this, but save some of the pasta water because we'll need a little bit of that. So just save a little bit and then rest into so the pasta is nice and hot. So just drizzle about a small spoon of oil and heat that up as well.
It's hot,
and for this you need to work very fast, so we're just gonna take the meat we diced and we're gonna the pancetta we diced, we're just gonna put it in here. As you can see, if the oil is starting to kind of gradually, like, you can see the oil coming out, that's because that's from the bacon grease. I mean, from the pancetta grease, so. So I was kind of slow at this step, but just put the pasta in and then mix that together. And then after that, just include your egg in right away and mix it very fast.
Fast.
So this is the finished product. I forgot to add some cream, but if you want it more creamier, then just add that. And then include some pepper and parmesan. I hope you enjoyed my little tutorial. It was very simple and I kind of overcooked it at the end, sorry. But I'll have the recipe linked below. I'll type it all out with the method. And if you enjoyed this video, subscribe and in the comments, suggest a couple of recipes that you'd like me to cook next time.